When using a disposable sheath on a precautions patient and the Exergen temporal scanner is attached to a cable, the easiest way to manage this is to, in holding the sheath, insert the thermometer head first, holding onto the cable, flip it right side up, with your free hand, grasp it at the neck, and with your right hand, twist it twice until it's a little taut. Put your finger on the red button, let go of the neck. Now you've got a nice smooth surface for taking your patient's temperature.